আমরা খুব উজ্জীবিত হয়েছি এই বইয়ের দ্বারা।
Bangabandhu reveals his story and circumambulation message at the Eternal Bangabandhu Ambassador of Bangla event. Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the best father of the Banglar nation for thousands of years in party, song, drama and space, we are remembered in the Eternal Bangabandhu Banglar Ambassador program organized in Bazar, and Bangabandhu reviewing story and journey set a message to the next generation. On Monday, August 29, afternoon at Bazar Street and Public Library, Shaheed Dolat Hall, on the occasion of National Mourning Day 2022, the Eternal Bangabandhu Banglar Ambassador program organized by National Mourning Day Celebration Council Bazar at a different level presentation throughout the event. The sequence of the program was start with the National Anthem by coordinator of the father of nation Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, but Centenary Celebration and Implementation Committee said that it is not possible to identify Bangabandhu with any single adjective and nation continuity and story. It's the immortal scepter of Bangabandhu. Director General of Bangla Academic Poet Muhammad Nurul Huda inaugurated the event. District Commissioner MP Mahmoud Rashid, Bangladesh Awami League Center Committee, Regional Upper Secretary Advocate Sher Mustafa, National Poet Parishad General Secretary Poet Tariq Shujat Bazar, District Awami League President Advocate Colonel Islam Chowdhury, Joint Secretary Mayor Mujibur Rahman and Poet Siddiqur Rahman speak as special guests. National Mourning Day Celebration Forum Bazar Convener Muhammad Najibur Islam presided over the function and Babu Ujjal Khan. Many more we are present on the occasion. Amira Suhail, Miss TV.
And I study in class 2.